stroboscopic effects caused by temporal aliasing.
Aliasing occurs in video when the sampling rate of the camera interacts with a rotating object. This is the wagon-wheel effect.